Hey, what's up guys, Pablo Munoz here, welcome to this in-depth tutorial series where I'm going to show you how to create very expressive characters taking advantage of Character Creator 4 and the connection with ZBrush. So the introduction of the dynamic wrinkles to Character Creator 4 was an awesome addition to a tool that was already pretty powerful, but things just keep getting better. Reallusion has created a fantastic plugin for ZBrush called the ZBrush Face Tool plugin, which allows you to take advantage of the ZBrush capabilities to adjust the expression and sculpt wrinkles on your characters. So in this series, we're going to create the basis of our project in Character Creator 4 and leverage the connection with ZBrush using the Face Tool plugin. We'll use this plugin to adjust and refine the expression morph as well as the dynamic wrinkles to create a totally customized and unique character. I'm going to show you how to adjust the basic shapes of each form that is needed to create expressions, how to add details to produce the wrinkles that are formed when an expression slider is activated, and even adjust the texture of your CC project within ZBrush. By the end of this tutorial series, you'll have the knowledge to produce an expressive character with all the details you need to make it truly unique. There are, of course, a few steps that can be combined into one, but if you want to follow along, I would recommend that you watch this series in a linear fashion, going through all the steps I break down in the videos. And this is just so that you can get the most out of this powerful workflow. All right, let's go ahead and get started.